I'm watching Milwaukee Bucks game. How cool, right? I like basketball.
Look at guys.
I used to play basketball when I was young.
This is basketball player for YouTube. What a dose.
With hand extended on that guy. He is not going to pass. He averages under one assist a game. Right now, excellent pass.
Wow. Milwaukee Bucks.
Watch it. The big D right there. Fake. Steps up. Hand there. No foul. Scored anyway. Middleton has hit 3 and 5. If you can release the ball that high above your head, Jim, and not have to gather, dangerous.
Zipser coughs it up. Middleton. Not a bad luck. Here's Jaren Grant. Crosses over to the left hand. Gives it up for Zipser.
No.
Here he is. Good close on Mirotić. And then the last one is DeAndre Liggins got into it too abruptly.
So Bulls has 26 and Bucks has 35.
That's what we just saw.
How lovely.
Eric Bledsoe off the Bucks bench. He'll try to get in at the next opportunity. Roddy Porter's off the floor to Mirotić. He's too close to the basket there, David. Brogdon. First to speed down the court. Shooting an overlay.
But guess what Brogdon can do? He can power past the guy that thinks he has his chin because Brogdon's so strong. He's sneaking quick. He's the hip rush.
I hope the Bucks win.
So Zipser hits the 3-ball, 9-12 remaining in the second quarter. The Bucks lead is 6.
I'm gonna eat you.
A-N-G-O. Only one name is staying the same on the back of every Bucks release. That doesn't mean his game has changed. From a high-flying
waiting to
in the stand mascot to a high-flying handstand propelling from the rafters, ladder climbing, and probably dunking backwards facing half-court shot, make a fan favorite. Here's to number 68. You're looking good after all these years. You gotta respect the past and you gotta own the future.